All right, guys. Well, I don't need a hypothetical or simulated trading disclaimer for this one, as this is not simulated trading. This is live trading. So this is the last hour of the regular trading hour session. I am currently sitting up $12, but with commissions, that's actually probably going to be like a small loss because I've been making a lot of executions. As you know, I'm pretty disgusted with Top Step right now. I've seen an immense amount of incompetence, and I do not like incompetence. So I will trade my Express Funded account off stream when I get it back. I don't know. I don't know. I want a refund for my comp buy. That's what I want. I don't want my account to just be res I want a refund because I was building that account back and a puddle of tears. All right. I'll show you that one. That was from here to here. All right, YouTube. All right, guys, we'll see if we can get this one to hit here on the close. I would say that's pretty good. I don't even know where that got filled. Did that get filled at my... Yeah, it did. Yeah, so I saw that they ran sell side and then I knew they were going to run buy side. That's going to be it for me until 5 o'clock. They ran buy side, they ran sell side, and then they ran buy side. That's going to be 178.50 minus commission, so probably about one, I don't know, 150, which is not a bad day, guys. Yeah, it's going to be about 150, so it's going to be about 80 points total with commissions. So, bye-bye.